Girl, my body don't lie.
Red one.
My mind, let it rain over me.
Miss Worldwide.
Forty's a new 30, and baby, you a rockstar. Dale veterana que tú sabes más de la cuenta. No te hagas. Teach me, baby, a better yes. Freak me, baby, yes, yes. I'm freaky, baby. I'ma make sure that your peach feels peachy, baby. No bullshit bras. I like my women sexy, classy, sassy. Powerful, yes. They love to get a little nasty. Ow. This ain't a game, you'll see. You can put the blame on me. Dale muñequita, abra ahí. And let it rain over me.
Hey Stoop, welcome to Hobby Lover Anime, welcome to Hobby Lover Chitra, welcome to Hobby Lover Chitra, it's only for the Blumek, WNF, I'm for A29, I'm for Inspin, WA Class Screaming Wash Machine, and Blumek TKF A4 5250 condenser heat pump, dry anyway, but yeah. So anyway guys, I'm at Eurolix today, by the way, currently at Eurolix today, by the way, just currently at Eurolix Blinds today, currently at Eurolix today, so we got Beko Pro Tomato, we got Beko Pro Tomato Inverter 75 kg approved gear integrated washer dryer we got here. Got a Beko washer dryer, obviously it's the Beko washer dryer we got here. Anyway, this obviously comes it's a 2-year guarantee on there, but that's what it says on there, but we've got another Beko, this is the Beko 7 kg 3-inch spin single A class WMI Zen 11441 integrated washing machine. We've got here, another Beko, obviously. Obviously that's just two integrated Beko's we've got here, but yeah, we've just only got two integrated Beko machines there, obviously, anyway. Well, that's the old one over there, and that's the new one, and that came in, anyway. That's the old one, still got the old Beko integrated one, still got, anyway. Anyway, we've got an Indesit one, we've got an Indesit 7 kg 300 spin, 300 oven spin, IWM E147 washing machine, got here, anyway. That's the integrated washing machine, obviously. That's the integrated one, obviously. That's the one with the square door in it, though. That's a bad machine, but that's the Indesit 65 kg IWD E126 integrated washer dryer, obviously. Anyway, yeah, this one here is a washer dryer, though. That's a washing machine, that's a washer dryer. I keep forgetting which one is this washer dryer, which one's washing machine, though. Anyway. We've got another Blumberg. We've got a Blumberg 8 kg 3-inch spin double A class washing machine. Got it, but it's an unknown one. It's not a Green Plus one, but it's not actually a Green Plus range, obviously. Anyway, obviously we should remember this machine. Anyway, the Blumberg integrated washing machine. Anyway, we also have a Beko 6 kg travel spin single A class washing machine here. Obviously, that's a Beko one. Obviously, so let's be on cotton design to the one. Anyway. WM6192W washing machine, anyway. And over there, we've got an Indesit dryer there, of course. Got an Indesit ADTA5 8 kg dryer we've got here. That's the condenser one, obviously, anyway. Didn't realise we've got an Indesit dryer there. That's the Indesit condenser dryer that's just there, anyway. And then right there is your Beko, obviously, that's the old Beko machine you've still got. Got a Snoozy 8 kg Nando 100 washing machine. Got another Snoozy one. That's a Snoozy one. We've got here. Got a Snoozy one here. Got a Snoozy 7 kg 300 jumping spin quick Nando 100 washing machine. Got another Snoozy one. Still got the old Snoozy range. The end of London range here. Still got anyway. We have a Snoozy 9 kg Nando 300 washing machine. Got here. Still got the Snoozy Lindos here, obviously. It's still got the old Snoozy Lindos machine, but they've still got that anyway. We have a Snoozy 10 kg quick Lando 300 washing machine. Okay, got a Snoozy one, obviously. Another Snoozy Lando 300 one, obviously. Rev Snoozy 7kg Easy On Landed 100 dryer. We've got there. It's another Snoozy one. That's also a condenser one. Obviously, that's a condenser dryer, that one anyway. Snoozy 7kg Ultra Sense Easy On Landed 100 dryer. Obviously, that's the one with the square door in it as well, anyway. Snoozy, but anyway. We've got Blomberg Ultimo Inverter Motor in work proof kit. 71kg 4-inch spindle blade class washing machine. Got here. We've got a Blomberg one, as you see. Door's a bit stiff to there, but. Another Blomberg and Ultimo Inverter Motor and work proof care. 1kg 4-inch German spindle blade class washing machine. Got here. Another Blomberg. Another Blomberg Ultimo Inverter Motor and work proof care. 1kg 3-inch German spin anyway, triple A class. Got here. Well, actually, that's a new machine we've got here. That's the Blomberg Ultimo Inverter. This is the proof can. That one here is a warmer proof can one. But that's a new machine. That's one there in kilogram one, 300 inch triple A class one. Cool, I wish I'd have 11 kilogram Blomberg here though. Model that one. Model is LWF144452AW washing machine, obviously. First time we've seen it there, the kilogram. First time we've seen the 11 kilogram Blomberg here, obviously, but that door's quite really stiff and then the other one over there, but first time we've seen the 11 kilogram Blomberg here though. That's 11 kilogram 3-inch spin, that's one. Didn't realise there was 11 kilogram Blomberg here though. We got a Samson EcoBubble 8.0 kilogram washing machine. Great, now that's the Samson one we got here this time. We got a Samson, obviously. Comes to say new arrival on there though, so as EcoBubble says, powerful bubble action, outstanding perfume anyway, that says bubble soaking and stain clean drawer on there. Didn't realise it's got a new wiper on it, that's Samson machine, but another Samson EcoBubble 10LG 7.0 kilogram washing machine. Got another Samson one. See? Got the Samson one or here anyway. Got a Samson EcoBubble 8.0 kilogram 10LG washing machine. We've got here the Samson one. See? They never have an ad wash here though, they don't get ad wash Samsons here though. Don't get ad wash machines there anyway. We also have a Bosch Perfect Series 4 Eco Science Drive washing machine. Got it. That's a Bosch Series 4 machine we've got here. Got Bosch Series 4 one. We have a Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X Class washing machine. Got it. That's a Siemens one. Obviously, it's still got a Siemens machine there. Obviously, it's still got a Siemens though. Got a Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X Class of washing machine. Got another Siemens, obviously. Matches the door, that's the Bosch, obviously. And that matches the door, that's this one anyway. Matches the Bosch anyway. Oh, we realise we got a new dryer here though. That's the Bosch. Got a self cleaning condenser series 4 one, obviously. Model is WTM 85250GB, this one anyway. Realise. Oh, yeah, we realise I got like a. Normally have the silver bit door in there, but then that's now in white, obviously, anyway. Matches the door compared to this one, anyway. Anyway, didn't realize we got a new dryer, the Bosch 3-4 one. Anyway, not the one from Curry's, though, but anyway. Never knew the one with the door in there, though, but obviously. Got a Bosch Series 4 condenser dryer. We've got another Bosch, obviously, there's a Bosch dryer. Got here. Another Bosch dryer. We've got Bosch Cat 7's dryer, obviously we've got a Bosch Cat 7's dryer, we've got Bosch Cat 6-7's dryer. We've got, anyway, still got Bosch Cat 7's dryer here, obviously. We've got Bosch Max 6 400 spin washing machine. We've got here, just the Bosch Max 6 washing machine. That's the old machine, obviously, that's the old Max 6 machine, but it's not a very perfect one, but. We've got a Bosch Very Perfect Eco-Science Drive washing machine. We've got here, that's the Bosch one, obviously. I think that one's new, obviously, anyway. Model is WAT28301GB-1, anyway. Right, A1, obviously, anyway. That's probably a new machine as well, anyway, but. We have a Hoover 8kg V300 spin 1-touch Dominex 1-in-1 washing machine. Got it, that's the Hoover one. Obviously, with the Hoover one. We've got a hopping direct injection the hopping, direct injection, technology, Edstein Mortimer, 9kg washing machine. Got anyway, really that turn drawer is the best stock. Obviously that's quite a stuck turn drawer though. Never knew that this Edstein Mortimer got stuck by a turn drawer though. Another hot paint, one 9kg Trevetti class washing machine. Got that's the another hot paint one, obviously. Oh, we've still got inset NX, still got inset NX pushing wash, 7kg Trevetti spin water burns plus washing machine. We've got anyway. Still got the old inset, still got the old inset NX here though. Obviously. Yeah, still got the old inset NX here though, obviously. Still got the old machine inset NX anyway. Got a hot paint 7kg triple head class one hand wash safe washing machine, proof care washing machine we've got here. Another hot paint 1 7kg triple head class one hand wash safe washing machine. Got here, another hopping one. Oh, we realise we've got an AG 6000 series there. We've got the new machine there, that's the AG. Got the AG 6000 series Labamat and Process Technology washing machine there, obviously. That's the process 1 8kg off, so anyway. And that's even the 1600 I spend though. God, we should have a process 1 8kg AG, yeah, off, so anyway. Model on that is L6FB1861N washing machine, off, so anyway. That's a new machine, off, so anyway. This way you have to switch the machine on, off, so anyway. God, I really love AG machines though. AG machines are obviously that's the. First time we've ever seen the AG 6000 series machine here. It's the first time we've ever seen that AG one, obviously, anyway. We got a Becker 1 8kg Trivenger German Spin Trebek class washing machine. Got anyway, that's the Becker one. Got it this time, that's another Becker one. Obviously, that's a new Becker, but anyway. Got another Bosch Series 4 Very Perfect Eco Silence Drive washing machine. Got anyway, another Bosch. Obviously, we've got another Bosch Very Perfect. See? Got a Bosch Max 6 500 driving spin washing machine. We've got a Bosch Max 6 500 spin, well, obviously, anyway. That door here matches that one, obviously, anyway. That matches the dryer, obviously, anyway. That door here. We've got a White Knight C39AW 5kg reverse tum dryer. Obviously, that's the compact dryer. Obviously, anyway, that's the compact one. So, that's the compact dryer we've obviously got here, anyway. We've got Becker ProMax Premium Smart Inverter and Waterproof Care 75kg washer dryer, obviously. It's a washer dryer Becker we've got here. We've got a Blomberg Ultimate Inverter Motor Waterproof Care 85kg washer dryer. That's a washer dryer. Blomberg. Got here anyway. God, these stores are very stiff on each machine's Blomberg anyway, but. We got a Snoozy 7kg wash and dry auto Landon 1000 dryer, obviously. Wash and dryer, obviously. That's the Snoozy wash and dryer we've got here anyway. Oh, wait, I've got this machine back here. That's the Snoozy 9kg, then the 300 washing machine we've got here anyway. Wait, I've got this machine back anyway. Model is ZWF91283W washing machine, got here. We just got this machine back anyway, but. I've got another Becco 1 6kg Trivenger Spin Trebay class washing machine we've got here. That's a small door version to it, but. We've got a Blomberg Proof Care 15kg 1000 RPM Spin Trebay class washing machine we've got anyway. We've got another Blomberg, obviously, that's in the old Blomberg, that's a newer Blomberg, obviously, but. C model there, LBF0502W washing machine, obviously that's a washing machine one, obviously, but. Got a hopping A6kg A class washer dryer, got air anyway. Still got the Everfume 1 pack in there, they've still got the Everfume 1 pack in there though, obviously the washing detergent, obviously, but. We've got an inset 75kg water burns washer dryer. We got anyway, it's an inset one. It's an inset washer dryer we got here. We have a hopping 8kg B class ECF A7 dryer. Got here. It's a hopping one, obviously, with a hopping dryer, obviously. We've got got Becco 1A kilogram B class drive. We've got here, we've got Becco 1, obviously. Obviously, we knew we meant this drive before though, Becco. We've obviously met this drive anyway, but. We've got a Hoover Link 9 kilogram 1 touch dryer. We've got here, that's a Hoover dryer. We've got here. Got another Bosch Series 4 vented dryer, obviously, but model WTA 79200GB-02 dryer. Got here, that's a Bosch Series 4 dryer. That's also a new dryer as well, but we have Endoset IDV 775 7 kg B class dryer we've got here. And here, but it's still got the old Endoset dryer, obviously, but. Got a Hoover Link 8 kg one touch dryer. We've got here, another Hoover. We've got here, but. We have the Hotpaint 7 kg CDN 7000 Aquarius dryer. We've got here, that's a good Endoset one, obviously. Another Endoset, we've got Endoset ID is the 83 dryer, but the other one is 85 dryer, obviously, but the other one is sore, but anyway, I hate, but. We have Blomberg 8kg B class dryer, got here, still got this Blomberg dryer, obviously, but this one's got something in plastic, something in that anyway. And we also have Endoset 4kg anchor tangle motor IS41V dryer. Got anyway. Yes, we've still got the compact dryer, obviously, high in heat, but still got the compact dryer. I think we've still got a compact dryer in set, obviously, but. We have a Siemens X cluster dishwasher we've got here. We've got a Siemens X cluster dishwasher, got here. Another Siemens X cluster dishwasher, we've got another Siemens X cluster dishwasher. Got Bosch Series 2 Silence Plus dishwasher. We've got that's Bosch Series 2 Silence Plus dishwasher. Another Bosch Series 2 dishwasher. We've got another Bosch Series 2 dishwasher. Bosch Series 2 one. That's the Becco dishwasher we've also got here. Becco dishwasher. We have Endoset dishwasher. We have Endoset dishwasher. We've got here. Eco. That's Endoset dishwasher we've got here. Got Blomberg dishwasher here, obviously we've got a Blomberg freestanding dishwasher, Blomberg freestanding dishwasher. Got it. Another Blomberg dishwasher, another Blomberg. That's the Blomberg dishwasher we've got here, another Blomberg dishwasher. Another Blomberg dishwasher, that's the old dishwasher, obviously. That's the old Blomberg dishwasher we've still got, anyway, it's still got the old Blomberg dishwasher here though. Hopping Aquarius dishwasher we've got here. Another Hopping, got a Hopping Aquarius dishwasher we've got here. That's the old design it's got anyway. We have Endoset dishwasher, we've got Endoset Slimline dishwasher. That's the Slimline, and then over this side here is a freestanding one. Yeah, that's the Endoset dishwasher. We've got Becco Slimline dishwasher we've got here, Becco Slimline dishwasher. Now we've got spin dryers, obviously that's the Endoset water pump ISD P429 spin dryer pump action we've got here. That's the Endoset gravity spin dryer, we have the gravity Endoset spin dryer. See, that's ISD G428 spin dryer. Got anyway. We also have another Bosch Series 2 dishwasher, that's also a Slimline one, but over there, that's two Bosch dishwashers over there though, but similar to that one, but. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, but kind of like a new AG over there, but still like new AG machines over there, but didn't know that one here was also one hand wash safe proof K1. That's also got the same summon as the Hopping one, I think, anyway. Still like an AG machine there, but I wish there was me there, but obviously remember this filter though, but obviously, but still the AG machines, but. So anyway, but. So yeah, so anyway guys, don't forget, keep supreme, get the Hopping lover.